La la. Peeps, and welcome back to Overwatch. This week I am playing Pharah, an offensive character that took me a little bit of time to get into, but was enjoying her thoroughly by the end. Her main weapon is the rocket launcher, a long-ranged explosive projectile weapon. Always found that it's better to try and hit the floor in front of people than trying to hit them directly. The jump jet, fly rapidly upwards. It gets her to wonderful advantage points so that she can fire her very straight projectile explosive weapon. Concussive blasts. It launches an explosive blast to knock back enemies. This can be extremely handy, knocking enemies off the edges of places or even trying to interrupt a well-placed ult. She also has her passive hover jets, so that you can hover, come down from the jump jet slowly, all that sort of stuff. Her ult is her barrage, a launch of continuous volley of mini rockets, which if done just right can be very, very devastating. But in my experience, you're lucky if you get to finish it. Now let's get straight to the gameplay. Okay, so I'm sort of getting used to Pharah now. I've had a couple of practice runs, we've had a few defeats. And, Lot of the usual same. I constantly firing, you know, but maybe, oh, I see there's a target. I should fire when I see targets, right? Fire when I see targets, target. See? It worked. It worked! I'm finding as well if I hit the ground near them, that's better than trying to hit the actual target. That works well. I'm getting better with the fly thing, the hovering thing. Always with the shields. Always with the shields. Oh, look, that'll be that new honor thing. Look. Oh, she got knocked over. Get them! Oh, yes. Yeah, I'm definitely starting to... Oh, look, see them taking damage? Oh, he's put the shield up. He's put the shield up. Oh, for Christ's sake. I mean, there's no point firing the shield, but I feel like I should fire. Because I didn't mean to press E then. Never mind. Eventually he has to take the shield down, then there's a cooldown and you just gotta bombard, right? Oh look! Get him! That's far too close to the point! No! No! She's back! She's back! She's flown in! She's flying away. She's taking damage. Oh, so close, so close. Oh look. Look, our D.Va's gone after her. Oh! Was that wob? I don't know what that was. Oh, okay. Well, you know what? We seem to have done. We seem to have cleared it. Largely. Who's that? Who's that?
Who's that?
I don't know. Are they gone? They might be gone. Anyone in there? I see Sam in there. It makes me wonder if there's somebody else in there. I see teammates run off to places, and I just think fire in their general direction because they might be battling someone. You never know. Oh, look at this. Look at this. That's it. Turn you back to me. Oh, he's gone. Oh, he's back. He's back with his silly shield. I'll just keep on firing. You never know. Oh. Let's just use this ult. Because look, they're all behind the shield. If I get high enough... Oh, I got one. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I hurt myself a lot with my own rockets. My own rockets. I keep blowing them up in my own face. Oh, oh, got it. Got her out. Got her out. Get her! Oh, yes. Nice. Nice. Good job. Good job, peeps. Good jobs. Oh, they got nowhere with that. They didn't even move the payload. Okay, definitely getting the hang of this. Nice. Got a new peep this week. Lumu. Joining us for the first time. Proving to be very good. Indeed they are. Look at Apple Stew. Getting a drink. Getting a drink of Dr. Pepper before we start. Oh my god, look. He's unloaded the thing. Oh my god. attack. Attack. Let's get on it. And what the hell? Oh, shit. Thruhouse has made it onto the opposing team of strangers. Got him. Yeah. He spectates. Sometimes peeps spectate when they can't get into a game. And then they find themselves replacing fallen comrades on the stranger side, and we end up fighting with them. And that's how Three Houses got in. Indeed it is. Look at them up there on the balcony. I go up on that balcony when I when I'm defending. Get them! We're gonna get them! I love them. Oh yes. Oh yes. That was a good shot. I was pleased with that. That was a good shot. Right. I want on that payload. I want to stand on that payload. I want to ride that payload. Oh look, we're largely on it. That seemed reasonably easy. Where's all that coming from? That gunfire. Oh, quick. Get the junk back! Good, good. Oh, and he's trapped. He must have thrown a trap. Oh, what? What the hell? Oh, it's a diva. Oh. No! Oh, I'm taking damage! Taking damage! Oh. Alright, okay, well. Oh shit, I'm missing. Oh no, oh for Christ. Well, the bridge got its comeuppance. But can I see anybody? I can't see anybody. Just random explosions means that they won't come charging at us. They'll take a bit of caution. Well, one hopes. One hopes. Here, look. I'm going to stand on this payload. Move this payload. They're all up front. Oh, Brisk is joining me. Nice. Look at them. They're all up front. Finding the enemies. I'm just going to ride this. Oh, it's so quiet and calm. This is nice. This is proving a little easy. Oh, there's a bit of action over there. What's going on? What's going on, guys? Just keep the payload moving. I'm just going to keep it moving. Oh, hey, Apple Stew. How's it going? Hey. Okay. Let's get Junkrat out of that window. He's up there. Oh, no. I just took damage from D.Va. I still struggle to get away from a D.Va bomb. It's ridiculous. It's ridiculous. Oh, shit. I hurt myself. Okay. Getting the heals. Oh, no. No. No, Reinhardt. No! Oh, jeez. Get him. Oh, there we go. Up there! I see you, D.Va. Oh, they took a bit of damage. They've run away. Get on the payload. Who's up there? No, they've definitely decided to go all high, haven't they? I don't like this. We need to go up there. Oh, where's that coming from? Oh, shit. No! No, D.Va! No! Oh, God! A lot of missing. Although I'm getting the payload. Like, my accuracy on the payload is really high. Really high. Bastion! No! Oh, I just thought I'd throw everything at him. Worked. Look at that. No. He was best. It was best. Who's that? There's somebody up. No, get D.Va off the payload. No, this is our payload. You can't be on it. Who's ever behind that tree? Take that. This is our payload. And it's going to the po- Get rid of that. Oh no, Tracer. No, I'm so slow and cumbersome compared to Tracer. Oh, shot. I'll take that. Okay, let's move this payload. We're so close now. All these warning shots. That's what these are. These are warning shots. Way! Victory! Oh, yeah. Wow. That was very easy. That was very easy. There was not much challenge there in that one. Did he do anything particularly impressive? Oh, my God. They got a revive. An apple stew. Took care of all of them. Revived my bum. Nice. And we got all the cards. Oh, what a team. There you go, Apple Stew. Peeps. We got more peeps. Having a team swap around. Yeah. Fresh team. Got Zato now. Oh, shit. Oh, God. It's full on this map, isn't it? As soon as you come out that door, they're all over you. Oh, can we get the D.Va? Oh, it's the mech, at least. Yes! Now, see, this is really tricky, right? Trying to get another Farah out the sky. It's not easy. I really struggle with it. Oh, Jesus. It's so fast moving. Like, Farah feels quite slow and cumbersome to me. So when you're up against a tracer, it's just, it's not good, is it? Oh, jeez. Oh, God. Oh, this is really hard. Oh, God, this is not going well. We're not going anywhere. I'm not helping. Oh, I'm dead. I've done nothing to help move this payload at all! I can't fucking... That's it, I've had enough. Wait for my comrades. Wait for my peeps. And that's it. I've had enough of this shit. I'm not messing around now. This payload, I'm escorting it. And I'm gonna help. I'm gonna help the peeps. That's one. I'm gonna take you all down. I'm not dying anymore. This payload's going on its point. I've had enough. I don't know. Come on. Look at that diva. I'm not having it. No. That's it. Look, we're on the payload. Keep it moving. Let's keep it moving. Oh, shit. Oh, I'm going to kill myself like that. Oh, that's it. We got the repo. Nope. Oh, they've got a healer. Get rid of the healer. Oh, God, I can't. Get rid of anyone. Oh, there we go. Oh, double kill. I'm helping. I'm finally helping. Oh no, the shield. Oh, they're dead. Brilliant. Oh, we've done it. Oh, we're in overtime, but we've got the payload dead. Kill him. Oh, we're so close. Ah, I'm actually helping. Mech down. Oh, come on. Oh, they're all back in force. Get rid of them. Bloody overtime. Get rid of them. Oh, no. No, I can do this. Oh, twice. Get rid of him. Get rid of the Reinhardt. Yeah, he's gone. Oh my God, we've almost done it. We're almost clear. Yes, victory. I felt like I actually helped at the end. Oh, that was nice. Oh, that was a rough match for me. No doubt. Oh.
Calling all Overwatch heroes. Send us your battle.net tags now. Send them via Twitter, Facebook, Reddit, or the Steam group. Don't go quietly into the night. Join us in the good fight. Don't just watch the series. Be in the series.
It's that time again. 5v5, and we're all gonna be Farah.
God, no, go away, Thrillhouse, no, no, I can't get Farah's in the sky, and, I hit him, ouch.
Okay, all right, we'll catch them by surprise. They're not expecting me from back. Oh, yes, haha, oh, shit, oh, for Christ, I didn't have my boost. Let's go up here. Because look, they always think, oh, we'll come through that side door. No. No!
Sorry, Reinhardt.
Nobody's playing as Reinhardt. What's she talking about? Christ. This is quite a nice spot. I like this spot. Who's that? Get him! Get him! Oh, shit. Oh, God. I'm going to get them. My spaghetti kid. Oh, shit! Oh, comeuppance! Oh my God. I just killed myself, didn't I? With my own ult. Is that what just happened? That's exactly what just happened. Death by pillar. Oh, for Christ's sake. Let's be careful of the pillar. Oh, there! I got Spaghetti Kid again! Oh, God. Get them. They're on the floor. That's it. When they're on the floor, it's nice. I've got a better chance of getting... Who's that? Oh, that's Thrillhouse. Oh, with his ult. Oh, I managed to avoid that. I thought he so had me then. Taking a lot of damage. Oh, shit. Oh, for Christ. I floated off the bloody platform. Oh, and they defeated us as a result. That was so ridiculous. Oh, for God's sake, I'm not very good at watching where I'm landing, am I? This is an issue. Lumu? Lumu got play of the game. This is our new peep. What did Lumu do? Oh dear, Hunted Spaghetti Kid had a bad time, huh? Nice. Nice job, Lumu. So we lost, but we got play of the game and we owned on the cards. I mean, we were obviously doing well until my little indiscretion at the end scrubs. Okay, all right. We're going to win this one, right? Because we're awesome. That's what's happening here. We're awesome. And it's... Jesus, it's already a war zone in here. Oh my god. Oh, I see, look. Oh, they're flying all over the place. Oh, they're flying. It's so much more difficult when they're flying. I can't hit anything when it's in the air. Oh, jeez. Reload. God. Oh, I hit Sprocket. Sprocket is a new person. New person, Sprocket. New person. Oh. Oh, that's real house. Get through house. Oh, Zato. Alright, okay. We're going to go back in there. We're going to use this ult. We're not going to mess around. Just going to get in there. Get in there. That's it. Made them run for a bit. Now I managed to get in the room. That's it. Yeah. It's working. It's working. I'm on the point. Oh, shit. Drill house. All right. Okay. Nope. Nope. Who's that? Luma's giving them a hard time. I think Luma's all right. Let's concentrate. Anyone down low? I'm gonna have you. Oh, what's that going on? Oh, bloody, there was an ult up here. I didn't see who that was. Oh, I didn't mean to press E then. Why am I pressing E? That keeps happening. I keep pressing E for no reason. Oh, I can't get them. I can't. Oh, okay. Sorry, Kizzy. Oh, shit. The Thrill House. Who's that? Who is that up there? I don't know. Are they gone? Nope. Who is it? Sprocket! No! I think I hit them then. Cause damage. They've probably run away now. Yeah, I think so. I think they've gone. Yeah, okay. Right. Oh, what's going on in here? Can I get them? Get them off. See, look. It's so difficult to hit them in the air, isn't it? It's so hard. Oh my god. Oh my god, we have to win this, peeps. We have to win this one. Well, I mean, everyone here is peeps. But my peep team has to win this. Not Thrill House's team, my team. Come on, we can do it. Rains from above. Oh, shit. Thrill House. Oh, can I get up here? Oh, shit. No. Thrill House, not this time. Oh, I finally... We did it! I wasn't there, but we finally did it. We beat Thrill House and his team. Oh, see, we deserve that. We deserve that win. Look, it's Lumu again for play of the game. I like this Lumu. They get a lot of play of the games, it turns out. A good player. Oh, Spaghetti Kid having another bad time then. Wow. Look at that. Double kill. Nice. Well, there's nothing like options, is there, with the cards? For fuck's sake. Epic. Clear skies ahead. Play of the game. This is Kizzy showing me how it's actually done. This is how you do an ult by Pharah right here. This is... this is how it's done, guys. Yeah. I can only dream of such heights.
Last match of the night, we're going to do it against strangers.
Oh, I can't believe this. Oh my god, we're losing. Oh, look how close it is. Oh my god, no. No. You can't. I don't want to lose. No. Oh my god. Oh, this one. Oh, they're so close to doing this. I can't believe it. No. We need to push this payload back. It's too close for comfort. No. Oh, shit. He got through. Look at him ulting. Rage monkey. Get him. Oh, okay, alright. Look, stop pushing it back. No! I need to push it back. Oh, look at them. They're in there again.
We're doing all right here. We're holding it. Look. Push it back. Oh, no. They've got far too close. We're all over this car. Why is it not moving back faster? Okay, it's moving back. Wow, that was a shot. I think I got a bit lucky there. Come on. Get them out of there. Okay, we're pushing it back. This is ridiculous. I can't believe it. It's far too close for comfort. Go, shit, dragons, no! Oh. Okay, all right. You're very good. You're not doing that again. Oh, shit, no, they're all coming in. No, it's working. His dragons are working. They're all coming in. Oh, shit. Breached. Oh, no. Oh, no, look, I saw a train come at me then. No! Oh shit, there's too many! No! Ow! Oh no! No! Let's do this! It's the last match of the night! Let's go to victory! Charge! No! There's gonna be no messing about this time! They got lucky last time, they're not getting lucky this time! No! We're going to push this payload all the way to the end. It's going to happen, and it's going to happen quick. Yes, it is. Look at Brisk with his shield. He's doing it. Look, we're moving forwards all the time. Get that D.Va. Get D.Va out of that mech. No, oh, God, we've lost our shield. Get the D.Va out of that mech. Damn it. It's frustrating. We're all over it, though. We've got this. Get the... What are they doing over there? I don't know. What was that? Someone's behind me. Where are they? Oh, in that room. Oh, it's a Hanzo. Get him out of there. Flush him out! Brisk, there's a Hanzo over there. Get him! That's it? Yeah! Flushed out! Like a turd. Oh, guys, is there anyone in the room? I don't know. Oh, look. The point. Yes. I'm gonna join you, Apple, on the point. Look. Oh, shit. I'm in trouble. Oh. Revive! Get him. Up there on the balcony. Clear it out. Clear them out. No! We're gonna move this payload all the way to the finish line, and you're not gonna stop us! No! Oh, shit. I just shot Brisk in the face. Just slight movement. Ultimate status. Right, it's up. My ult's up. I'll probably just waste it because that's who I am. Nice job, Brisk. Shielding the payload. Stand behind him. Oh, I'm just shooting the payload. We won't stand behind him at all. Who can we see? I can't see. Oh, look, there are. They're here. Oh, shit. I hurt myself in the payload. It's the problem, you see. I'm always firing and I'm hurting myself a lot. Yeah. Oh, they... sad I did, because of that doorway I didn't hit more of them. They all just ran indoors, but that was nice. They're all sort of bunched up there. Wasn't quite the results I was after. It's alright. Oh no, look, they're piling up again. Clear them out! There's too many of them here now. Too many. I'm getting rid of a lot of traps though. I mean, that's something. Bog Spinny! Like the name. Oh, I hear a tire. Where's the tire? Can we get rid of the tire? I don't know. Oh, it was behind me. It was behind me the whole time, and I missed it. But that's because I got action in front of me. Oh, I've got one health. This isn't... Oh. It's only a matter of time. Oh! A revive from Sam. Well done, Sam. That's the second revive from Sam. Beautiful. Oh, pushing forwards. Oh, no. No. Numacree! He's gone behind there. Let's make sure he keeps on running from this direction. Yeah, we're alright. Maybe somebody took care of him over here. Could have done. Oh, that's our Reaper. Anyone up here? Oh, look, there's someone. Behind there. Getting attention. Oh, there's a couple of them. Flushed. Oh no, that's D.Va firing at me. Oh, look, they've come from behind! Okay, they're gone, it's fine. Look, 4 minutes and the payload's almost on the point. This is more like it, yeah!
fireworks for the finish! Woo! Victory! Yeah. What a way to end the night. That is much more like it.
Hey-ya!
Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, please hit that like button. Subscribe if you haven't. Please subscribe and share the video with anybody you know. And don't forget to vote for the next character for me to play.